Thank you. I used to go to the Japanese tea garden in San Francisco, and I used to look at the fish, the carp swimming in a shallow pond. I used to go down and look at the fish and wonder, what would it be like to live in two dimensions? These fish could only move forward, backward, left, and right. And I imagined, what a strange universe it must be. The concept of up, up into the third dimension was alien to them. I could put my nose right next to the fish, and they would never know that there was something called hyperspace. Today,